our parsnip is in the carrot family, and one of its distinctive features is these yellow flowers which grow in umbels. The stem is a green colour and it's quite smooth. You can't see any visible hairs on it. The leaves grow in a compound formation, so you have one main leaf with little leaflets coming off of it, and these are serrated as well, and this would distinguish it from some of the other ones which you may confuse it with.